I'd always been focusing on being this big, strong guy with the biggest weapon, with the, you know, the largest reach, just being able to pick everybody up and throw them through the ground. And I found Shingen Taiichi Dojo, and it told me that I didn't need to be that guy. And I shouldn't be that guy, because it was not only juvenile, it was immoral to not have that level of control over myself, where I had to use all of my strength every time. And it ended up, I mean, that path would have just led me to become a bully.
I gotta be careful with them, because the way that we do some of the drills can be pretty spirited.